Hi children, we are going to learn about our ear. Do you know about our ear? Before taking class, we have to know about our ear. What position is the earth from the sun? Earth is the third planet from the sun. And the earth has a powerful magnetic field. There is only one natural satellite of the planet earth. The earth rotates on its own axis. And Earth is the only planet in our solar system that has a large amount of liquid. How many planets are there in the solar system? There are 8 planets in the solar system. And Earth has only one satellite, that is Moon. The Earth believed to have formed around 4.5 billion years ago. What do you see when you look up at the sky in the night? Stars. And who became the first Indian astronaut to go into space? Rakesh Sharma. We see about our Earth. How did the Earth originate? Millions of years ago, an explosion called the Big Bang occurred. Numerous stars and celestial bodies came into existence by that massive explosion. These celestial bodies together called the universe. Next is galaxy. A galaxy is a huge cluster of stars which are held together by gravitational force. Most of the galaxies are scattered in space, but some remain in groups. Next is Milky Way. The Milky Way galaxy was formed about 5 billion years after the Big Bang explosion. Our solar system is a part of the Milky Way galaxy. Andromeda galaxy is the nearest to the Earth. Universe. The universe is a vast expanse of space. The universe consists of billions of galaxies, stars, planets, comets, asteroids, meteoroids, and natural satellites. The exact size of the universe is still unknown. Scientists believe that the universe is still expanding outward. How do you define space? A place or an area that is empty or not used. Have you heard about comets? An object in space that looks like a bright sun. Do you know about asteroids? Asteroids are